Okay, this is our first test of 0.6 millimeter molybdenum wire being deposited on aluminum oxide at 30,000 RPM along a 10 millimeter long path at 45 millimeters per minute of linear surface feed rate with 0.125 millimeters of total Z feed distance. So no further ado, I'm going to turn on the spindle to 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. Camera's off.